Good ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and all those who have been enjoying the summer festivities in this wonderful kingdom of Hollywood land, tell me, have you enjoyed your day?
Yeah,
very well, then please join me in welcoming from the kingdom of Arendelle, Princess
Who?
I'm very glad you're here, but someone is still missing.
Right. Sven!
Yes, but no. Besides that, you may know him. He's a little snowman and he loves summer. Has anyone seen him?
Olaf.
Wait, where is he? Where's Olaf? He's behind. You're sure? Right now, he's there. Are you pulling my leg? I don't see Olaf.
Sven!
I smell some funny business.
Woo! Edward! Oh no! Watch out! Falling produce! My bad.
I'd know that sneeze anywhere. Yahoo! Well, it's too bad Olaf isn't here. I wanted to hear all about how he's been enjoying his summer fun and...
I love summer.
Aha!
Uh-oh. You got me! Silly me.
Well, now that you're here, why don't you tell all of us about some of your summer fun?
Okay. Look! Oh, I just love summer. It's so warm and toasty, and everyone comes outside to play. Oh, the sun feels so good. I just want to bask in the summeriness of all that is summer. Is summeriness a word?
Well, it is now. Congratulations!
You're so funny! Do you love summer as much as I do?
Oh, I don't know if that's possible, but I've heard so many of our friends out here have had some summer fun with you today. Take a look!
Okay. I love this song! Bees, the buzz, kids about in the lion fuzz, and I'll be doing whatever snow does in summer. Drink in my hand, my snow up against the burning sand, probably getting gorgeously tanned in summer. I'll finally see a summer breeze blow away a winter storm, and find out what happens to solid water when it gets warm. And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be in. The cold are both so intense, put them together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman.
Some things do in summer. Me too. I saw some once. They told a story and were set to music. What will they think of next?
Oh, can you imagine our story like that?
Anna, do you really think anyone will be interested in our story?
You never know. Some might say that we've had quite the adventure. I wonder what ours would look like.
Whoa! Heads up, people! You never cease to amaze me.
Oh, no. It looks like all this heat and those hot fireworks have taken their toll on you. But don't you worry. I know someone who can help.
Who?
Okay.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen of the New Kingdom of Hollywood Land, it gives me great pleasure to introduce to you the Queen of Arendelle!
Elsa!
Queen Elsa!
Hello, everyone. Kristoff.
Queen Elsa.
Anna.
Not my usual look, but this is fun too.
You poor dear. Don't you worry. As you can see, our friend Olaf needs a little assistance.
I'm all out of shape.
Would it be okay with all of you if I use my power to help him? Good. Since this is for our friend, I encourage all of you to join me. Here is what I need each of you to do. Think of your coldest, most frozen thoughts, of ice and snow, of a great frost-covered forest, of towering snow-capped mountains. Now, join me and focus those cold thoughts to the sky and...
Loads of happiness for all my friends. Come back.